17 seconds remaining. Here's Bergeron fanning on his pass and then gave it away to Stephon, and he goes in and he missed. He fell. And now here's a long pass to off Sikora to Ryan Smith in front. Hemsky scores! Hemsky with 2 seconds to play in the third period, and Stephon really lost the game for the Stars. Well, he didn't lose it, but he had an empty net, and he
that is unbelievable. That is unbelievable.
Play.
Patrick Stephon. He is 2 feet in front of the net. He's got the wide open net, and he just casually goes to slide it in. It hops over his stick. Jarrett Stoll picks it up, and a long rink-wide pass, and all of a sudden, the Oilers are in an offensive situation. The puck comes to Hemsky, and oh my, he does it again. Another beautiful goal by Alex Hemsky. He makes the move on Turco and beats him cleanly, and it is a tie game with 2 seconds remaining in this third period.
Morley, all the Stars stopped skating.
They did.
The game was over.
They were going home. They were ready to go home.
They had the win in their pocket. They dropped the puck, and this one is going into sunset.
And 27th point scored by number 83, Alex Hemsky. The assist to number 94, Ryan Smith.
To get it in the order zone. 17 seconds remaining. Here's Bergeron fanning on his pass and then gave it away to Stephon, and he goes in and he fell. And now here's a long pass to off Sikora to Ryan Smith in front. Hemsky scores!